Stand in mountain pose at the front of your mat. Feet together, balancing in your center. Place your hands on the top of your buttocks flesh. Ground your legs and lift your chest into a small back bend. Press your buttocks flesh down as you lift the sides of your waist. Come back to center. Place your thumbs in your armpit chest. Thighs back, tailbone down. Lift into a standing back bend. Go slow and steady. Press back with your thighs. Inhale and come up. Inhale, raise your arms out to the side. Bring your elbows together, palms towards your face. Keep reaching your arms up until fully extended, and then swan dive your arms back to mountain pose. Slowly bend your legs. Touch your fingertips to the ground. Move into chair pose, and then into standing back bend. And then slowly swan dive with bent legs, placing your fingertips to the ground. Move your chest forward, ground down through your legs. Open your chest even more. Exhale, release forward, and then come into chair pose. All the way up into standing back bend, and open to mountain pose. All the time moving slowly and gracefully, bend your legs, touch your fingertips to the ground, come to chair pose, rising up into a standing back bend. Exhale, swan dive forward with bent legs. Touch your fingertips to the ground, slide your chest forward, drop your tailbone more, come back into chair pose, into standing back bend, and slowly release your arms back to mountain pose. Breathe one last time. Bend your legs, touch your fingertips to the ground. Come into chair pose, open fully, come into a standing back bend. Exhale, swan dive forward into standing forward bend. Bend your legs, slide your chest forward, right leg back to a lunge. Release your right knee to the ground. Place your hands on your front thigh. Press down and reach up. Lift your chin and your chest into a back bend. Exhale, slowly back to plank pose. From plank pose, pull with your legs, press with your hands, downward facing dog. Full suspended extension. Lift your right foot forward between your hands. Drop your left knee to the ground. Press both hands down on your right thigh, lifting your chin and your chest into the back bend over the back leg. Exhale, back to plank position. Gaze forward, chest forward, and then to downward facing dog. Breathe. Move forward to knees, chest, and chin pose into cobra pose, and then exhale to downward facing dog. Lift and place your left foot forward between your hands. Release your right knee down. Take your thumbs to your armpit chest and lift up into a back bend. Feel like a crescent moon. Come back to vertical, back to plank position. From a strong plank position, downward facing dog. Maximize the extension and downward dog. Right foot forward. Lower your left knee down. Take your thumbs into your armpit chest. Lift the chin and the chest, gaze over your nose. Back bend from your front leg deepening and your back leg pressing. Come back to neutral, back to plank position. Knees, chest, and chin. Slowly move to cobra. Full extension of the spine and downward facing dog. Ground down through your left heel. Lift your right leg. Lift it a little higher and a little higher, and then begin to bend your right knee. Move your knee to your nose, hollow the belly, swing the right foot forward between the hands. Ground your back heel. Inhale, warrior one. Reaching, lengthening all the way up through the arms as you gaze up at your hands, and then swan dive forward back to plank position. From plank position, push-up position. Inhale to upward facing dog. Exhale and downward facing dog. Lift your left leg slowly, lift it a little bit higher, and then bend the leg and bring your knee to your nose as you hollow your belly, and then swing your left shin forward. Ground your back, outer right heel. Inhale, warrior one. Strong back leg, long arms. Gaze over your nose up to your index finger. Exhale, swan dive. Gaze forward, chin in the chest forward, plank position. Exhale, push-up position. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Pedal out your feet and your legs, really grounding down through your heels and opening up your calf muscles. Feel the rhythm of the legs matching the breath. As your left heel comes down, slowly lift up through your right leg, bend it and begin to turn. As you turn, lengthen the tailbone, look under your right armpit, and then very slowly, 10 counts to bring it to pigeon. Breathing, breathing steady and slow. Come into pigeon, extend back through your back leg. Slowly lift your chest. Open your chin and your chest. Breathe without constraint. Strong foundation. Exhale, swan dive over your front leg, back to plank position. Knees, chest, and chin. Cobra pose. Opening, and then exhale, downward facing dog. Establish it. Lift the left leg up. Slowly begin to bend it and turn. Turn to your maximum, and then very slowly towards pigeon pose. Get the full scooping of the belly, the full steady movement of the legs. Extend the back leg in the pigeon pose. Fingertips on the ground, lifting up through the spine. Feel the strong foundation as you open fully into the back bend. Inhale, on the exhalation, back to plank position. Slowly bend your arms and lie on your belly. Place your hands down by your hips, extend through both legs. Put your hands underneath your chin for portrait pose. Gaze down over your nose. Bring your elbows a little bit further forward as you have a long, sharp tailbone. Lengthen your right leg and lift it. Breathe. Telescope through that leg, slowly lower it down. Extend and lift your left leg. Extend it further. And then telescope it as you lower it back down. Right leg again. Breathing. And back down. Left leg, extend and lift. And then slowly back down. Lengthen both legs along the ground. Release your arms. Take your forehead to the ground. Reach your arms over the head along the ground and extend through them. Telescope both legs as long as you can. Breathe. Just lengthen completely on the ground. Now take your hands behind your lower back. Interlace your fingers, lengthen your legs, move your chin and your chest forward and up. Inhale, lift your arms, your legs, and your chest. Extend vigorously. Lift a little bit higher, and then slowly extend to come down. Take your hands behind your head and interlace your fingers. Lengthen through your legs. 3 counts just to lengthen. And then 7 counts to lift. Extend. More extension than lift. Chest and chin and legs. and slowly extend to come down. Breathe. Take your hands, like spider hands, out to the side of your shoulders. Long legs. Pull your chin and your chest forward as your tailbone sharpens and extends. Lift up. You can wiggle from side to side a bit. Breathe, lifting a little bit more, and then slowly lower down. Rest for a moment. Relax the body on the ground. Now one more time. Slowly lengthen up. Feel every vertebra opening into the back bend from the strength of the arms and legs. Full back bend with the head and the chest, and then slowly crest up and over, coming back down. Breathe. Hands to push-up position. Sharpen the legs again. Plant the hands on the ground. Slowly lift the spine into cobra pose. Opening the chest, feeling where the binding is. Sharpen the legs. Crest the spine into the opening of the heart. And slowly roll back down. Pushing into the ground, come to all fours.